consider it is a concrete block and you are going to lift a concrete block with a tower crane. So first step is to find the weight of the concrete block. So how you will find the weight of this concrete block? Here is the explanation. First of all, you have to find the volume of this concrete block, and then at Google you will find the specific weight or density of this concrete block. Okay, so the weight is equal to density into volume. So what will be the volume of this concrete block? It is 4 feet into 6 feet into 8 feet, which is equal to 192 cubic feet. Okay, so at Google you will find the density of concrete block, which is equal to 150 lbs per cubic feet. It means it is 150 at 1 cubic feet. Okay, so weight is equal to density is 150 and volume is 192 units, then it is equal to 28,800 lbs. Okay, so the first step is to find the weight of the concrete block. Okay, this is the weight of this concrete block. You can also convert lbs to kg. 1 kg is equal to 2.2 pound. Okay, so weight is 13,063 kg.
Click bell icon to get notification.
Okay.